Okay, let's have a look at this 5-inch non-digit clock. It's used for indoor. After turning on the clock, you can see it displays like this. We can edit the digits, such as 1111111111. It stands for 111 days, 11 hours, 11 minutes, and 11 seconds. Then press the enter button to save the data. After this, you can press the timer 1 up arrow. It begins to count up. Otherwise, if you press the timer 1 down arrow, it begins to count down.